222 meaning, what does angel number 222 mean? If you are seeing 222 recently, it signals that you are closer to your angels. Angels are divine beings sent from the universe to guard and protect us. They are mighty with a lot of powers to direct each one of our steps. Think of angels as invisible beings that know everything about you. When you start seeing 222 everywhere, it's a clear sign that they are trying to pass a message. This message could mean anything and could also mean a warning. That's why it's important to understand the meaning of the number 222. The truth is, we all don't see numbers at the same time. And if your angel is sending you this number at this point in your life, they are trying to reassure you. Your life could be going through a tough patch, or you already doubt your personal abilities. This is the best time to find a quiet place and think about your life goals. Have you prayed recently, and you are waiting for answers? Or, have you had dreams that are yet to materialize? If you are seeing number 222, that's a clue that your angels think you are worthy of more information about your future. If you ask more questions and connect more with the universe, they are willing to send you even more revelations to guide you to your victory. This video will explain the meaning of angel number 222 and why it matters so much. Angel number 222 meaning. 1. A huge transformation awaits you. If you are seeing angel number 222, it is time to rejoice. There is no reason to get worried for a minute. Your angels want to reveal an important message about your future. They have seen it already, and they want you to know. Your future looks prosperous, and hugely positive development is on its way. Think about your struggles and your challenges. You have put in a positive attitude from the beginning, and so far, it seems nothing is working. You may be getting discouraged about your future ambitions and now worried you may never achieve your dreams. If you see number 222, your angels tell you to be positive. Something big is about to happen, and you will be rewarded for your hard work. One meaningful way to always stay positive is to seek faith in God. You must learn the scriptures and reaffirm your faith in God. This is not time to be doubtful about God's plan for you. The scripture says, "Do not be afraid, for those who are with us are more than those who are with them." 2 Kings 6:16-17. This is a crucial message from the scriptures to keep faith in your abilities. Your angels are with you, and they have been sent down to direct your paths. If you are willing and open your hearts to let them lead you, you will achieve all your heart desires. Another vital way to understand the meaning of 222 is to search your heart. What problems are you trying to solve at the moment? Do you have issues at work or in your business? Are you having problems in your marriage or your relationship? Do you have a big plan that is yet to materialize? If you ask the right questions and pray, your angels are just beside you, willing to reveal more secrets to you. 2. Time to believe more in yourself. Seeing angel number 222 reaffirms the universe's plans for you. They have seen your future, and they know it is bright. They know you must communicate with the universe to achieve all your dreams. But without confidence in your abilities, you may not get there. Seeing the number 222, your angels are reminding you to know your worth. This is not time to feel proud unnecessarily, but to look inwards and see your qualities. 222 means that you are far better than who you think you are. And your angels are surprised you can't even see your strengths. There are lots of things you can achieve on your own. But you are not too confident to take a bold step. If you are willing to listen more, your angel is ready to guide you through to your destiny. The Bible is very clear that we must possess confidence in ourselves. And while this isn't just what we can achieve on our own, we must strive to see our God-given talents. 3. Have faith in God. Another important meaning of seeing 222 is that you must have faith in the Most High. This is especially important if you are losing hope in your career, business, or relationship. We've all been there before and have felt the difficult part of life. And sometimes, we tell ourselves, "I cannot make it anymore." Seeing repeating numbers of 2 is an indication that you must focus more on your service to God. This isn't time to feel discouraged or feel like giving up. Your angels are sure that you can make it, and they are sending you this message of hope. This is now the right time to look inwards. And most importantly, renew that lost relationship with God. If you are willing to stay connected and believe, your angels want you to know that there is light at the end of the tunnel. An important scripture to get you reinvigorated is Jeremiah 17:7. It says, "But blessed is the one who trusts in the Lord, whose confidence is in Him." This is simply the message your angels are trying to tell you. Just believing is enough reason to get blessed. Your troubles are not enough to lose faith in the Most High. If you stay connected and persevere, your angels reassure you that your dreams will be fulfilled. One easy way to stay faithful is meditating on Bible passages. They are an important way to find hope in troubling times. 222 Meaning in Love and Relationships. 1. This is time to find a balance with your partner. If you are in a relationship or marriage, your angels are sending you 222 as a warning. They have seen your generous heart and know you are a good person. Of course, you want the best for your relationship, but as it stands, you may have unknowingly taken the wrong approach to your friendship. You have had a lot of ambitions and concerns recently, and you are losing focus in your relationship. If you are seeing 222, it is a sign that you need to find a balance, and do it fast. Your actions or inactions may contribute to a breakup. For a fact, you care about your partner's feelings and want the best for your relationship. This is a time to focus more on him or her and let them know how special you are. There are many ways you can reconnect with your partner again, and your angels think you are capable of doing that. Spending more time with your soulmate and making him or her happy will help your relationship. There are many other ways to inspire your relationship at this point. And you must start thinking of ways to express your feelings to your soulmate. Your guardian angels understand that you have a lot of tasks at hand. They have seen your plans for the future and know the risk of losing your partner. He or she is an essential plan for the future, and you must do everything possible to find a balance. 2. Be confident making decisions. If you see 222 in your relationship, it may mean that you need to take a bold step. Are you uncertain about his/her affections towards you? Are you being mistreated in your relationship? Seeing 222 in your relationship is a sign that you must listen more to yourself. Do you feel it's the right time to quit? Or are you losing confidence in your relationship? The good news is, if you see angel number 222 in your relationship, that's a sign that you must be self-confident. This is the best time to believe more in your decisions because your angels are right next to you to guide you.